Hey, Corey, have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. And at a combined weight of 493 pounds, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation. Lucha Libre legend in the flesh
has an undeniable legacy in sports entertainment.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Rey Mysterio has never, ever been afraid of competition. He's never going to back down. He's the biggest little man in the history of WWE.
And at a combined weight of 515 pounds, Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa. The Bloodline!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
A man looking to take the Mysterio name in a new direction.
Tons of rookie talent, but now has that edge that can bring him even further.
And representing the Judgment Day from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
Now looking to step out of his father's shadow, Dominic Mysterio, hoping to go it alone.
It's just so sad, guys. It's almost as if Dominic feels the Mysterio name is like a burden for him.
Regardless of which name he chooses to identify with, Dominic inherited natural ability from his father. It's time for Dom to use it on his own terms.
I think Dominic Mysterio has all the potential in the world.
I agree with you, Cole, and it looks like Dominic's already starting to realize that potential.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Rey Mysterio. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Roman Reigns. And he's going
to come in! What a gourd buster. Big forearm. Vicious downright savage club right there.
Oh my goodness, nasty. Caught with a DDT.
Basement kick. Crossbody wipes them out. Looking for the victory.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
He's stalking his
goes up the ropes.
Look at this. A diving seated senton.
He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Stopping the ref's counting. Two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how.
And this has got to be it. He stops the count for his partner.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
He wants it one more time. Uso splash!
Will Jimmy seal this up?
From way up.
Double axe handle.
Uso.
Shot after shot. Dominic in crisis mode.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here are your winners. Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Rey Mysterio.
Big win for these three here tonight.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money in that order.